Alright, op is a go. There wasn't much of a briefing, but we're going in and we're shooting the bad guys. I'll keep things going. Hey Dorito, you might want to go pick up a different vehicle.
Can you mark where you saw the warrior on the map? Because I'm not seeing it.
It was on the target radar of the Pelican. I don't have it visible.
Copy that. It looks like whenever the UAV is moving and I'm in it that I get super laggy.
No, I'm also losing frames over here.
Yeah, that's some weird lag.
Strange.
Yeah, I'm watching you rubber band in that UAV constantly.
It looks clear ahead from up top the lighthouse. It can move.
I've got one unknown infantry 400 meters north. Yeah, we got a hostile position. It's marked on the map, though.
Oh, that's what it is. Okay, I was looking way too far.
Yeah, there should be one infantry left alive down there. One of them's still active. Good kill.
Was in the ground, I saw his bag, so I shot it and turned out he was alive. Alright, move up, I'll cover you if I see anything.
Moving up. I also just realized we are not in a group, so I don't have shack tag. Strange, can you combine us all into one? We got a vehicle.
Yep, psych
that's our hug. It's stopping. Get into cover.
I don't think he's seen us yet.
Oh, Dorito losing connection.
Do you want me to psych him out?
Blow it up. I've lost Dorito again. There's also one survivor. Understood. He's down. Alright, move up to the building, clear it out, and mark it as clear once
there's
it's done.
There's a group of hostiles at what appears to be Agia Cephas. I'm gonna hit him.
At what?
North of our position.
Cephas, okay. Yeah, I can see them. They're moving down. They're moving down the mountain.
impact.
Waiting for clear to firm. How many KIs? They have a rocket.
There's two hostiles southeast of the explosion. Two confirmed KIAs, at least seven still operating up there. Five moving around the compound, two southeast of it.
Send another bomb.
Affirm. On the way. One's moving southwest.
There's two near to by, near the middle of the hill to the bearing 9 from the lighthouse.
Helicopter, helicopter. Northeast, north, north.
I got visual.
Shall I shoot? Holding. Shoot.
Shoot.
Good old thermal guided rockets.
They act really strange, don't they? Hey, Strange?
Yeah.
I'm calling in the loadout drop.
Alright. It'll take
five
a bit.
Five targets under the helicopter.
Just drop me the Halo Sniper. This one really sucks. Two still standing at the hill near the town.
Supply pod's dropping near you, Bolt.
Copy that.
Drop a cluster in the compound there.
Oh, that was terrible.
It'll be a minute, it's still loading.
I wish I could do
missile
those
launch.
Pelican drops by myself.
Can you mark where the pod is on the map?
Roger that.
It's kinda green on green, so you know.
There you go, it's got a marker.
That was a lot more DACA than I thought it was.
Are you just shooting VLS at everything?
Shh. Confirm. KIAs, two enemies still standing. Possible third.
I want to yell at whoever that pilot was.
What?
Well, he dropped the requested ammo, but he dropped super far away.
Good job. There's a mongoose and a truck down the road from that position. We hope we can use those to move.
I would not be against it.
Move out! Move! Soldier! One click! South! Move!
Move! Covering fire! Covering fire! Go! Move! Covering! Go! Covering! Go! Move! Covering! Go! Go! I'll cover! Go! I'll cover! Move!
They're covering.
Covering! Go! Go! Covering! Go!
LZ Connor also appears to have hostiles.
What the heck?
LZ what?
LZ Connor, northeast of Agios Cephas.
Me up at the first hostile. Proceeding on land, using the vehicle you said you took, correct?
Yeah, we gotta get over there.
Alright, yeah, then meet me at the first hostile wave. The marker will move from there to the town, clear it out properly before moving on LZ Connor.
Hey, firm.
Waiting your arrival.
Hey, firm, we'll be coming in from the west.
Copy that. Do you got any
fire.
Alright. Do you got an ETA?
Covering! Go! Move out!
Covering! Go!
Three. Attack that UAV. Southeast. Engaging.
Move! Move out! Covering fire! Move! I'm covering! Go!
Covering! Go!
That's Squidward.
So where is everybody?
Scattered to the four winds.
Hostile marker Alpha, they're moving towards the hostile marker.
Alright, Cerber, come over here.
Which hostile marker?
Hostile marker Alpha is the primary hostile marker, the first one. The one near straight above.
Alright, my darter just got taken out. Probably ran out of fuel or something.
Dorita, head towards the LZ Connor and get a scan of the area. It seems they might have shot down our scan draw.
I don't see that on my map.
It's called LZ Connor on the map.
That'll be why the names are tiny, I can't see it.
Wait, when I'll update markers.
There, I surrounded it with black on the line, on the map.
Yeah, they have something quite long. Sounded like some kind of APC.
Alright, we'll take that out once we get there. What's your ETA, ground crew?
We'll be there, to the first marker in a second. We're kind of men up the road now, orange truck.
I thought you guys stole, like, a military vehicle.
We stole what was there. You know what's shooting? What are you engaging?
Would assume that is a warrior. Not entirely sure though.
Where at?
Whatever that LZ is called. LZ Connor.
Affirm.
He really doesn't like me. I think strange is on him.
Affirm, I'll work on taking him out. Probably should have put the dart a lot closer, but whatever. Go ahead and get to cover. I'm going to engage the thingy.
Alright, Dorito, move in carefully and engage the warrior. Take it out of this little, but be careful not to be shot down.
My hull's already bent. I'm not having a good day. It hit me for a couple of kilometers out.
Alright. We're dropping in some munition. Hold one.
User joined your channel.
Strange Frank's coming in.
All right.
Can I have a general direction, please?
North, northwest. It's right by LZ Connor if you look at the map.
Unable to see it.
Affirm. If you fire it high enough, it should be able.
Damn, he's strange. Out.
I'll fire it high. Firing.
Good kill, good kill.
to move on.
Laser guided hit. Extra darter. These guys dead?
Disembark.
We
do have one man down here. It sounds like we're taking fire from the north. Yeah, bolt went down.
Oh, interesting.
Ready to check?
Good check.
Well, hello there.
Hey, Frank.
Why did I come for this? What did I just enlist for?
So I got a 8-year-old GPU. Yay.
Woohoo.
Fucking hell.
GPU or GPU?
GPU.
Bolt's down.
A fucking graphics card.
Yeah.
It's temporal though.
Oh, he has
it's just to have something. Is that friendly?
Yeah, friendly Hornet.
Okay.
Here's the guys right here.
grappling? Oh, no, okay.
Who's in the Falcon?
That's me.
Is that the one I landed back at the point?
Yeah. Anything you land at the aircraft carrier, I'll repair.
Yeah, I just... Well, I was in the Hornet, and then I disconnected. It landed itself.
Bodies that are still holding a gun.
Oh my.
You guys want a resupply drop?
Rude!
For God's sake.
I can't believe you guys did this.
I can't believe you've done this.
Myself more because it blew up than just for grenading it. I was trying to just turn off the engine.
Why even exploded if you were trying to... Okay.
All you had to do was get in and get out again.
You are not well.
What was that second explosion?
Cook off.
It had two fuel tanks, obviously.
It had a 50.
Long-range intel on next objective.
Do we just drive up the road and break everything?
Basically. Your next objective is Camp Maxwell.
Can the drone take off on its own?
I honestly don't know. I imagine it probably can, but...
I'm gonna try it.
It can land on its own, it can take off on its own.
It appears to be taking off on its own.
Now, do I go and check it out, or will I get shot at by another vehicle?
Yes.
That is not an answer
it's
to my question.
It's just circling on the carrier.
Screw it.
It's stuck on the side of the carrier.
Oof. Oh, he's keeping a pretty good distance. These guys are charging in pretty good.
Perfect.
Are friendly forces anywhere near the camp?
Yeah, we're in the camp.
We're to the west of the camp.
Strange, can you please fix my UAV?
Yeah, I'll fix the one on the carrier.
I think it's stuck on that Falcon. I don't know what it was thinking.
I'll fix it, don't worry.
I saw that coming. I'm gonna manually take it off.
For the silence, either no one's caring about the UA, my supporting fire, or I've shot all of their friendlies.
We're not all dead.
Wait, who's KI?
Alright, UAV is good to go.
Why is it silent?
It's straight.
Yeah, no, it was like canted sideways when I first got in, but it's fine now.
Alright, move.
Friendly.
Damn. That thing took it. Not a scratch. Oh, I got him.
You're okay?
Can't drop an APC.
I brought a truck.
Oh, weasel, that's why. Oh, here comes Skyward.
I'm guessing Air Station Mike is our good next target.
User joined your channel.
I can tell the UAV to follow us.
That's pretty
nifty. I would think that would only really work with data.
Well, it just circles overhead.
I suppose.
I feel like flying a jet. So I'm gonna fly a jet.
Bolt is dying, by the way.
Didn't work that time. Hey, Skyward, I'll give you a drop off. Dear. Oh, parachute? No parachute. Okay,
strange.
Skyward, waiting for Dorito now. He just died.
Strange.
I hear
but
you, Dorito.
Fell like at least 100 meters.
I was gonna make it to where you quote unquote survived the crash, but.
That weasel should not have been alive. I mean, even if the vehicle was operational, no way anyone inside that vehicle. I mean, how does a vehicle. That.
There's no one in the weasel.
Then what shot me down?
That was an AA squad dude.
God damn it.
Get in the Falcon when you're ready.
Like, what are you flying?
Actually, you can just take the Falcon. I'm gonna get out.
What was... Strange.
Yeah.
I'm a Pelican.
I honestly don't know what blew that up. I'll fix it. Dear. Did you guys just drive into the middle of the enemy base? You should all just respawn. Cerbic, respawn. Everyone else did.
But then there was friendlies over there. Yet, for some reason... There weren't.
Hey, Cerbic, Skid Row, respawn. Everyone else did. Cerbic, respawn. guy's BMing you. Oh, he's really BMing you now. There we go. My goodness. You that was beautiful, guys. You can take the pelican with the badger now, if you want. I'd suggest
left on, and a helicopter somewhere, which I assume is this, also had its laser left on.
I don't think the Falcon has a laser.
It does.
No,
but yeah, anyway, you guys should take the Pelican and the Badger drop in at the previous base you were at.
Right helmet.
Nobody cares. Look,
which one is it?
It's the helicopter helmet. If you want to look like the Halo.
I know what I'll do. I want to fly a jet. I'll just fly an enemy jet. That'll work out better. One that I don't know how to fly very well, so that way I don't murder them. The last objective will be the airfield. Something big and satisfying.
So, like, are we getting in the Pelican then, and not the Falcon for troop transport?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure everyone's in the Pelican.
Can you turn that off?
Oh dear. Works for me. no.
You're gonna hit the other one. You hit the other one. I'm out.
Oh.
I don't know why it does that.
Oh my goodness, Bolt. That didn't even damage you.
I still want to know why the fuck does that.
All of his missiles. Here I come, Bolt.
Give those guys the what for.
Oh no, not the
VLS. Because they jump in this Hellcat. Oh, Wildcat run.
Bolt, your gun's pointing to the side. You're liberating the island, and I'll get in an AI and change your gun position. Hold as still as you can. I can't really see where I'm aiming, but that should be about right.
Yeah, it's
oh great, the canopy of Falcon is completely opaque to guns. That is fantastic.
That's glass.
Yeah, the Hornet doesn't have that issue, but I haven't tried it with the Falcon, so that answers my question. You might not want to do that. Not want to do what? I was just spinning up the blades and some of the enhanced movement into the blades. My ears! And here we have the pelican in its natural habitat, blasting down an entire area.
You have no idea how tempted I am to hit you with that cruise missile right now.
I didn't do it!
That was your own flying. Ready. Where's my cruise missile?
Are we mounting up in the Badger?
Badger.
Yeah, there's a suspicious lack of cruise missiles happening right now.
They got blown up. I'll fix it.
Yeah, where'd my submarine go?
Your VLS got blown up.
Stop, I fell out.
By what?
By me.
on the way.
How the fuck did you fall off?
I was using that.
No more convenient missiles. You're killing everything. Hey, Bolt, I gave you some stuff.
Oh, I'm currently in the UAV.
It's the Wildcat behind us. It's above us now.
Hello? This is a friendly Wildcat, please don't shoot.
Too late.
Oh no.
I see a laser at your location. Which one of you guys has a laser on?
Wait one.
User left your channel.
I think I've demolished everything I can demolish.
User
wait,
joined your
power.
Channel.
Laser should be off now, it was the UAV.
Wait, who just fired all those missiles?
Yo, Strange. We're gonna need a...
Like, some missiles just hit very close to the, Badger. Also, there's somebody behind the Badger.
What did you say, Bolt?
We're gonna need a rearm on the Euron R3.
Did you use all of the ammo from it? It only has 6 rockets, Bolt. You used all the ammo for it.
Stop shooting the f-
Are there friendlies inside the building?
Yeah, strong maybe.
Yep. Nope, friendlies inside the building, definitely.
What's all these explosions?
Nothing.
Some explosions going on in the building near the Pelican. I'm taking fire.
I'm down to my last mag.
Stop using all your ammo. If you're using 5.56, then the Stanag magazines will go into it.
Okay.
What the? Oh, I deleted them. Accidentally.
What Apache fire. There are friendlies on the other side of that. There are friendlies! Sorry. Wrong building. Is that you and the other Falcon?
Yeah. Well,
yeah, there was movement to the south of the building you just fired at, but there's friendlies in that, or around that building that you just shot.
UAV's not reading anything in the solar building.
Yeah, I think we probably killed it all.
Oh, if you see my laser desk, go ahead and blow that up. Got a technical and some infantry.
I don't see the laser desk, but which side of the...
Oh,
due north. Red technical.
Excellent.
Somebody drive me.
What? What technical?
He looks like he got him.
Dispatched quite nicely.
Did you see what just happened there?
Demolition.
No, I hit the ground, bounced off instead of exploding.
Today's your lucky day.
Was it you who did the first strafing run bolt?
No, that's the... whatever the fuck that thing is. The chopper they kidnapped. Blackfoot, I think.
I mean, I'm in a wildcat, but no, like, one of the Falcons, like, oh, yeah, right over the thing.
Oh, I'm the one that, like, nosedived into it.
Right, yeah, it was a bit... looked like a bit of a suicide run, but yeah, for me, you didn't go anywhere near the ground. Like, you were close to the ground, but you didn't hit the ground.
Oh, I hit the ground on my end and bounced off. Did we just lose the Falcon?
Yeah, there's contact about a kilometer northwest, about 3/4.
Yeah, I'm going below the skyline.
Helicopter, 600 meters, east.
Like, was that AA? Did anybody see the rocket? A missile?
He exploded in the air, it was either AA or a missile.
I wouldn't go over there if I were you. Well, they might use up all the missiles on you, so I suppose that's a plus for me.
What was that about missiles?
The same bolts flying towards the source of the missiles.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, do you have any eyes on the compound to the northeast of the objective, the two towers?
Where that red technical was, there's infantry on the ground with AT.
Do you see where in relation to the compound? So, I don't see him.
He was on the south end of the compound, or just south of that destroyed building.
I think I got him.
Oh dear.
Eyes on a body.
Like, he was right next to the building.
I'm gonna do something stupid.
Huzzah.
Oh, I found the enemies. They're at the airbase.
GPS. This is fun.
You look very interesting right now.
Do you have any idea where you are?
Use your map skills.
Like, I can come and get you if you pop smoke.
I don't think I'm going to be needing either of these, to be honest.
Here, let me see if I can fix you. You need a vehicle to get in real quick. Your animations are broken. You're getting that quad that's on your left. And get out. Alright, you're fixed.
Why don't I have GPS anymore?
It might have been the GPS that was in your Falcon. I think the vehicles have GPS. Yeah, I'll just give you one.
Have you popped smoke? Because I'm not seeing it.
There you go.
Well, what did you do this time?
I'm taking fire from the northwest. Oh, sounds like I might be the only air asset left.
Hold fire!
Shit, sorry, did I just nail I just saw the badger. Fuck, I'm sorry, I was taking fire from over there.
Cervic is down, he just got strafed. I'm sorry, sir. Apparently he's been busy smoking. That or you blew the smoke screen out of his pocket.
Empty. It seems to only have air anti-air defense. I am. Yeah, I'm at the airbase. I'll ping where I am. On the map. Possible 5 or 6 remaining jets in the area.
Parachute 300 meters southwest. Standing by. Soldier 100 meters front. Thank you.
find cover if you can. We'll see if we can make our way over there. Skyward and I are gonna run over and see if we can get you.
I'll try not to strafe you like I strafed Cervic.
So I'm just gonna sit here and do CPR.
Frank, what's up?
Rip Frank, he will be missed.
Wait, where are you?
I wasn't here, dude. Here. Fucking here, inside.
Where's here?
Building.
I think you spaced him as well.
Oh, nobody.
This actually worked out really well. I didn't even have to tell him to attack the base.
Alright, can you move southeast of your marker to a more open area?
Where are you currently, Bolt? So that's straight here.
Screen glitch. That's when I aligned Bolt's gun in the Pelican and then jumped down. Oh, Frank.
That actually worked!
So I'm all alone over here now. Great.
User disconnected from your channel.
How long can I keep him alive like this for?
Each one applies 20 seconds, so you can keep him alive like that indefinitely if you keep going. But you guys have him stable, so I'm just going to heal him and then I'm going to give you guys medical permissions.
We stabilized you and then I did CPR for 5 minutes.
Oh, thank you.
Then Stratis got bored and healed you.
Oh, wow. So, the Wildcat Striker.
Yeah.
That's what seemed to happen anyway. I was probably hunting down Bolt while you guys were getting strafed. Starter die.
User disconnected from your channel.
Dorito and Frank, I think.
I know, right?
Oh, it's low, that didn't come with a bipod, I forgot the bipod.
Standing by.
Yeah, I'm moving my way down to the north side of the beach to see if I can come in from that way.
I'm not seeing anything.
Alright, this is probably gonna take a while.
I hear a helo taking off.
That can't be good.
Yeah, it's a wildcat.
That's definitely not good.
I might jump into mine and see about shooting it down. I'll try shooting
it
down.
They somehow saw me through the rocks, so yeah. It does have a 124th marker on it, so...
Strange flying.
Yep.
Hello. The bus is trying to shoot me out the side doors.
I am down to my last mag. I'm on the road to the north.
Good question.
On the northeast vault, there's some Hesco barriers you can climb over to get out. I think.
I don't know if... Yeah.
Well, something is right here shooting.
That's rip-pulling well, Kit.
East corner.
Hi.
Oh, Strange is right here.
Hi, outside.
Hey, Prim.
Can you throw a smoke in position so I don't shoot you?
Blue smoke, blue smoke.
I'm putting biofoam on your head.
Oh, this, I took out a guy with a launcher. Taking lots of small arms there.
Okay. Bolt, you up?
Yeah, angry.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can make my way in.
What's going on here, Cerbic? Everyone is to the northwest at the airfield if you want to go meet them.
Where are we off? We're at Camp Maxwell.
You're a little north of that. You're at the listening post or whatever it's called. You're past that. Just turn on your GPS.
Yep. Yeah, I'll that one.
That was a terrible, terrible decision. I tried bandaging while flying, but it won't let me have throttle at the same time.
Gotcha. I got Bolt here.
I mean, would that come under the armored thing, do you think, or...? I'm kind of sad that I won't be able to fly that anymore, because that's quite fun.
What were you flying?
The Wildcat.
What's your status right now? Where are you?
I should probably just land it, and then,
yeah, you probably should. Can you land in the compound?
No, the helicopter's knackered.
Gotcha.
I'm to the east on the coast.
Yeah, that's a dead.
Alright, let me just double check the condition. Yeah, engine and anti-torque are red.
Alright. Strange and I are getting Bolt back up here.
Orange duct tape.
I put like 4 biofoams on his head. His head is 90% biofoam now.
I know.
Alright, looks like Cervix driving here in the Badger.
Badger. I can still deploy tow ropes from the
carrier ropes to
the helicopter that blew up.
Cerbic, I recommend your approach on something like that red route I just marked.
I didn't see anything in there, but have you seen any enemy armor?
Negative. I do have a Maws now, though.
Yeah, guy. Picked up a NLOR off of a dead guy. It's kind of nice I didn't instantly die when I hit the ground, though.
Yeah.
Should probably just cancel the bandage thing, but I thought I might be able to make it.
Yeah. I'm working on gathering ammo and such from bodies over here.
It's strange, like, how many shots of my LMG actually hit you? Like, how much were you getting hit?
Like, right off the bat, your first burst wounded me as the driver, and then from then on you just were hitting, you were hitting the helicopter a lot, but I didn't end up getting hit by it.
Right, so it was kind of difficult to know how much to actually lead it. I was hoping to get some of the guys in the back who were shooting at me.
I was surprised you didn't get the guy I was trying to get shoot at you.
Hey, something just exploded here.
Yeah, I heard that.
I'm in a building south of the one bolt set. And I grabbed a TAR 21. Cervic, is that you?
Yeah, it's
yep, it's me.
Hey, Firm, pull around and into the compound.
I'll just hop in the gun just for a minute.
Oh, I'm getting hit. I don't know why I'm like so slow for some reason. Yeah, more contact south. Oh, is Bolt back up?
I don't know, did we ever actually find Bolt?
Yeah, we did. Here, driver stop. I'll go get him in here. Come over to this door over here. Hold up.
Not seeing
him. He's on the strange has him.
Oh shoot.
Uh-oh. Splash two contacts. You guys up?
Splash two friendlies. What was that?
I think that was a guy with AT. I just opened the door and popped them both, but not before they got shut off.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take Bolt back in because I saw the thing blow up and I was like, I'm gonna go out the other way. Hey Bolt, I'm just gonna heal you. We've had plenty of fun stabilizing you already.
No, Cervic and I are in here.
Welcome back.
Oh man.
Hey, do you have a stitching kit? Wrench?
Nope. We don't have a medic.
Wrench?
I'll give myself all this stuff.
Okay. I can do with the suit.
I'm gonna go block the other door.
I don't even... Oh.
Hard button.
I can't believe you've done this.
At least I didn't shoot anybody.
Alright, let's see if I can actually stitch this time.
Oh, there you are.
There's a right arm. Nothing there.
It's my head, my leg.
Your head is fine.
And I can't stitch for some reason.
My head
Well, he doesn't have any.
The medical.
He's already done. He's
no.
Oh no, he's a leg.
No, just click on my head.
Click.
Do you have to use medical menu in order to stitch?
Yes.
Wait, can't you use the medical menu at all?
I don't have a medical menu.
No, I have medical menu turned off. Is why.
Yeah, it's really in your options.
Are we taking fire?
I like it. From south, southeast.
Probably.
Actually, that sounds more south.
I can't dig trenches.
Is it on concrete?
Maybe.
That's probably why then.
What a shame.
Alright, how do I activate the medical menu on you now?
That sounded like a triple grenade launcher.
Right, did you
interactions. There
did
we
you
go.
Enable it? Okay, options. Wait, should just press H and should just do it.
Alright, now how do I do the stitch? Examine patient, bandage fractures, advanced treatments,
I don't see anything out there.
Use surgical kit. Oh.
There you go.
Damn, and I had a darter in the back of the truck too. Now it's gone.
3, 2. This is just for your head. Done with that one.
Thank you.
Paul, what did you do?
Damn it.
You're good.
Thank you. Oh, let me, Greg? You need to change your loadouts to include hood glasses.
Oh, yours?
No, like, the default loadouts that you load in with doesn't come with any,
I found Bolt.
I mean, they should, but...
Why do I have so little stamina?
Drinking your water?
I am. But apparently I'm not thirsty.
Oh, geez.
How much you weigh?
About 80 pounds.
Oh, run. I don't see it. Oh, I...
Oh, jeez.
What's the... I see him, and then just pop...
Can you cover me?
No, my head again.
Are we good?
Rod, move it up. Are we?
Yeah, he took a fat one to the head.
Might want to pull him out.
I mean, he's fine for the moment.
Once that smoke goes away, the enemies will have...
I know, but I need to get his head stitched up ASAP, because it's not pretty. Just keep me covered.
I'm ready to suppress. Dream and get a print shrimp shop.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna set him down.
Bleh.
Well, he lost a lot of blood again. I'm gonna kick on the CPR.
He just slid off to the side.
He looks like. Oh, you stitched up. You got his head already?
Yes.
Alright, I'll stitch him up.
I'll do the stitch as well. He needs some saline on him.
Oh, He's back up. That was fast.
Hold still, Bolt.
He's got a very, very low heart rate.
I'll give him an EpiPen.
Let's all give him an EpiPen.
Oh, no. Your whole body's green, and I'm putting an epi in.
Heart rate of 30. Oh,
you know. There we go.
Fine. It's just going.
You're green.
I just need a better heart rate.
Really cracking up. Oh, you with the trip. Okay. Oh, maybe a triple.
There's a couple of them over there. Frag out.
Frag out.
Two down.
Skywood's down.
Say what?
Skywood's down. Those enemies are really, really good shots. Don't listen to me lying.
Let's give him some...
Are you guessing now?
Let's inject some...
What's the thing for wind direction again?
Ooh, what should we inject?
Shift K.
I'm popping a smoke.
Morphine. No, that's atrophine, that's atrophine. I've just injected him with atrophine, is that gonna...
That'll slow down his blood flow.
That means less blood will leave, so that'd be good.
Yeah, he's not bleeding, but he's
I'm
okay.
Clearing this command building.
I wonder if he can see that face down.
Oh, it looks like he's making out.
He's in pain. I'm gonna give him some morphine and then give him adenosine to.
Bolt almost went down again.
Increase the.
I'm pretty sure you would have gone down from a heart attack if I shot you properly.
I was holding down the trigger, but I was on semi-auto.
So was I. Don't worry.
Yeah, but it didn't actually do anything.
Get away from him.
I was in semi-auto.
We both missed.
Defibbing.
Well, I purposely missed. I don't know how he missed.
No, I'm pretty sure I hit. But yeah, semi-auto. And I gotta stop for more water.
It didn't work. I'm defibbing again.
Hey, looks like there's something in that hangar over there.
Yeah, they all have a jet inside of them. I just tried
right,
a few
there
of them,
is.
But there's still some.
No, I can
use their jets to destroy their jets.
Heyo!
Jet myself with Epi. Oh no, I've run out of morphine.
I love how we just climb over this barbed wire like it's nothing.
We're wearing futuristic armor. is the Sheikah?
Oh my. It's also...
With a gigantic payload, are you seeing that?
Where's that coming from? Hey guys, we're over by the hangars, we could use some help here.
No, I'm coming.
Bolt went down again.
I went down to the shrapnel.
Where were the enemies at?
In the airbase area. I'm gonna do something dumb.
Oh no.
I don't have the jet DLC.
I know.
I forgot these are DLC jets. I'm gonna like die or something. Go get him, Bolt!
There's a guy in the ATC tower.
Oh dear.
Blow it up.
Nice.
I don't even know where it is.
I shot him. Oh, I shot one of them.
I'm bandaging myself up.
I escaped!
The Mavericks are lock-on, the GBUs are, laser-guided.
Well, I can laser designate a target.
You know, until Bolt just, flies into the water.
I'm guessing that's what he just did.
That's what he just did.
I just put a rocket right through the ATC in one side and out the other.
Why am I the only one that can't use text chat when I'm down?
Press escape. I'm sorry for the thing.
Yeah, that worked.
It's time for a deep sea expedition. Where's my submarine, Strange?
Oh my goodness.
You make me sad.
Let's see, where even are you?
Oh, I murdered most of them at the ATC.
So, I teleported you into a halo drop bolt, and I see you in the sky.
What? No, I'm in the jet.
You're still in the jet?
Do a friendly dance.
Who friendly dance?
Yeah, Wiggle.
You might want to just respawn, Bolt. You're pretty broken.
I'm west of you, by the way.
I'll teleport you after you respawn.
Cervic? Cervic's down. Hey, you got shot in the head.
Take me next to the jet person that was with me. Take the jet person and have the jet DLC.
Do what?
Checkpoint.
Yeah, it doesn't have a heart rate. I'll need your paddles.
Right, you're right here.
There we go, that worked. Let me give you some blood.
Or something.
Unknown. There are a lot of them in the ATC.
Oh, I killed about 20 of them.
Yep. There's more. What idiot decided you can't move when reloading?
Keep pinging. Might have been close to 50.
Alright, ATC is down.
Who decided to put these barriers at the end of the fucking runway?
That too.
Huh. Wasn't letting me give you blood through the medical menu, so I'm just doing it now. And I also stitched you up. You're good to go.
Okay, thank you.
All the enemies inside the ATC are still alive.
Alright.
I just shot two of them.
There are a lot in there.
This jet, I now love.
Nice.
It has an ejector seat with a parachute.
I'm guessing you just used it.
What vehicle are you in, Skid?
Say again?
Like, what's he using to shoot him?
Oh, I shot him with the Maws, or whatever that thing was.
Oh, okay. So I think he got like a direct hit on some of them, I didn't.
Yes.
Actually, I think Bolt got a direct hit and it didn't really do anything. Like, they just kind of shrugged it off. Which is really annoying, because like, I've been in, I've shot them with kind of high explosives, 30mm and 20mm, and they just
kind of there.
Ignore it. Uh-oh.
You guys have but one objective at this point. Eliminate
Skid.
All ground forces.
I think Skid Row is dead. Well, he's not dead, but you know.
Bastard.
I don't have HUD glasses, so I can't actually know where he is.
I did give you HUD glasses.
Oh, right, okay, thank you. It'll be a lot easier
to find.
Is
that Bolt getting in another jet?
Back off, it's a buzzard!
How many jets have you destroyed?
I'm gonna destroy all of them.
I see where he is, but there's gonna be enemies.
This is how you use a buzzard! I mean, that was effective. Can't deny that, Strange.
I didn't see, but I won't deny it.
I think there's a weasel.
I blew up the tires of the buzzard, crashed it into the enemy chopper.
I'm regretting firing that end law now.
Next jet!
Howie. Skid, are you alive?
Oh!
Don't worry about that.
Oh my god.
I'm coming.
Friendly's in the air control tower. There's a lot of dead bodies in here. Shots fired. I think they're from inside the office building here.
I think we're gonna need those puddles.
Alright, I'm on my way.
I'm just guessing, let me check. Yeah, no heart rate.
Damn, being able to drink water is so helpful.
Yep. And he's also uploading the spam suit.
Giving blood and using paddles. There you are.
Oh man.
Let me get you stitched.
I saw the IFB and then that was it.
Yeah, I should probably have checked around.
Yes. What's that over there?
Tired.
Oh no, Bolt's complaining.
I loved how I just heard,
this
is how you use a buzzard, and then just explosions, and realizing that he was in a parachute.
Alright, you're stitched up, and you're receiving blood, you should be good. Let's see where Bolt is.
I'm guessing he's taking off? Or is that Cervic?
That's Cervic. Oh, Bolt, Bolt crashed, who'd have thought? Oh dear.
I do indeed.
I shoot fast too. Time to make your head 90% biofoam, Skid. Transfusing more blood.
We have one of these guys that's morphine. Yes. Oh, they've actually got a decent amount of supplies.
Defibbing.
I can hardly see.
And you're up.
That was total.
You're getting blood, time to get your stitches.
I saw him and I had the drop on him. I opened fire and he shot me twice in the head.
Ouchie.
Yeah,
I think AI are always just dead set on shooting towards the head. That's what they revolve around.
Yeah. They're a bit too good at it.
It's very similar to Sandstorm Insurgency Sandstorm.
Yeah.
They just. I got shot in the head by a guy.
Also, my heartbeat's going, and I'm in extreme pain.
Yeah, I'm giving you morphine. Should also lower your heart rate.
Yeah, I was watching a stairwell, and a guy walked up backwards up the stairwell and shot me in the head.
Mm-hmm.
And I had the drop on the guy.
Alright.
Straight to murder me. Instantly.
Stitching you.
Hmm?
I'm stitching Sky.
Is there anything left?
This was going to be the end. There's one more thing inside the building next to us that you guys will want to check out, and then we'll probably RTB after that. You haven't lost any blood. I think you're good. You're stitched. Do you need morphine?
Yeah, we got somebody in here.
We do some FE. Heart rate's quite low.
Okay. Done. Aw, someone blew up the Merlin.
Why have I got a dog sack?
I don't know.
Alright, we got a prisoner here.
Oh, that's the blizzard crash, isn't it?
Oh. Sorry, I pinged it again.
Alright, let's see what vehicles. We've got.
I mean, you could give me a. And then I could, like.
There's Bolt.
You can put up another Merlin if RTB in a helicopter.
I'm gonna do something real quick. We'll have a vehicle.
Yo, where's the prisoner?
He's in the.
He's
inside. The warrior.
You're hot, my king.
Oh, am I? Oh, my settings must be off.
You're still hot, my king.
How's that?
That should fix it.
How do you helicopter drop a helicopter? Interesting.
Oh no. How could this tragedy happen? It is because of the Russians.
Oh,
it is all the Russians' fault. But...
You can't get me! Wait, you actually see the...
I think I got you.
Okay, I'm just doing this manually.
Great, you give me a Zeus seal, please.
Yeah, I'll get you.
I fixed it.
Are we sure that wasn't one of us?
It was a hostile jet.
No, oh, goddamn, I pinged again. No, that was. I think that was Cervic.
Was.
Well, he didn't tell us.
I passed out in the seat.
I mean, he's been flying, like enemy jets around for ages. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that was Bolt.
I thought Sir was in a jet for a while.
I did get in a jet about probably 5 to 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, I thought so.
Friendly Pelican.
Take out the Pelican.
Shoot it down.
Friendly Pelican.
Shoot it down.
You ever try aiming this thing in third person?
No, I can't imagine it'd be easy. Why didn't none of these guys have AT?
Switched. Alright, okay, I'm back for the RTB. Strange. Hey there. From the south.
South? How are they coming from the south? Honey?
North. North, I mean. Oh, jeez.
Oh, man.
And now I'm deaf. I also have no clue how I have 10 IR grenades, but I do. They got him. And me. Hey, you guys got us. That was pretty good.
Oh, really?
Wow. Bolt's pretty messed up. Oh my goodness, Bolt. Oh jeez. Beautiful.
What is this?
Oh, jeez.
I just threw.
I just wanted to get out.
Didn't look like it. This, like, I am really surprised. Oh god. But I'm really surprised there aren't any mods on for like changing the interaction menu.